Hello children, today we are going to write the class for history chapter 1, what, where, how, when, when. First we are going to write very short answer questions. First question, who are archaeologists? People who study the things that we were made in the past. They study the remains of buildings made of stone and brick, paintings and sculptures. Second question, what does Indus mean in Sanskrit? Indu is the meaning of Indus in Sanskrit. Second, short answer questions. First, describe at least two ways in which you think the lives of kings would have been different from those of farmers. Kings, they were responsible for planning the town. They used to collect the taxes. Farmers, they used to grow crops. They used to give taxes to the kings. Second question, which areas became powerful in the ancient history? About 4,700 years ago, some of the earliest cities flourished on the banks of Ganga River. In ancient times, the area along these rivers to the south of the Ganga was known as Magath. Its rulers were very powerful and set up a large kingdom. Third question, who were hunters and gatherers? Hunters and gatherers were the people in the past who hunted wild animals and collected plants produce for their living. Third, long answer questions. What are literary sources of knowing history? Handwritten or any other written record of the past is known as literary source. Most of the scripts were written in birch bark on palm leaves. They tell us about political parties, cultural beliefs, and several lives of certain periods. This is the mind map for chapter 1, history. It is an easy way to remember the main concepts of the lesson. Write this in your classwork note. Use black pen for writing chapter number, main heading and side headings. Write without any spelling mistakes. Use blue ink pen for writing content. Write neatly. Thank you, children.